Good evening. My name is Dr. Mohammed Jamal Abdelaziz, consultant of cardiovascular medicine in Asyut. I am also the president of Asyut Medical Syndicate. As regards the continuous medical education for physicians, it should be a must. It is our responsibility. All doctors should take credit hours to raise their standard of level of education. So I encourage all my dear doctors and physicians and my colleagues to share in the medical conferences and in workshops to raise their standard of education and to get the recent informations, the recent trials and guidelines. So the responsibility is between them, the Ministry of Health, the scientific committee, and the medical syndicate. So our responsibility now is to raise and encourage the continuous medical education for all physicians.